Rodriguez Sanchez there, 42% to 41% in that three-person race. They're also including Katie Siraki on the bottom.
Now let's go to the 16th ward tonight. Alderman Tony Folks is also trailing in her bid for re-election. As you see, Stephanie Coleman with 44%, Tony at 31%, and Latasha Sanders pulling up in third with 9%. We're going to take a short break, everybody. We will be right back on the other side, so stay right there.
Tuesday, February 26th, 2019, 10:49 p.m. Stop.